directly after Talus kind of blew up in our faces.
We need to be looking at the bigger picture. We want to protect the Vale. We first and foremost need to protect the Cloud Ark.
Rohan, I think we're still a little fuzzy here. What exactly is the Cloud Ark?
It's our city's network. Our infrastructure. Our people. Our defenses. Everything depends on it.
And what we're doing now is stopping the Vex from siphoning energy from the Cloud Ark's reactor. We do that, the Vale's safe, then the Amuni are safe. Bing bang boom. Stargarita's on Rohan.
Make your way to the Cloud Ark reactor. We'll head to the central power junction. Once you've cycled the system, we'll be able to return power to the reactor.
We're on it. Just so we're clear, if the Cloud Ark is lost, what does that mean for the Neo-Muni?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the Cloud Ark. No Cloud Ark means lights out for everyone in Neo-Muna.
Ah, so it's bad. Got it. That's another one of those pockets of darkness energy. Should we get a closer look? It worked that time. Why did it work that time? Huh. It's like you're pulling on some kind of invisible ropes. I'm detecting those sources as a concentration of energy coming from a common source. It's got to be the Vale. Like some sort of magnetic field all around Neo-Muna. Let's keep an eye out for more of those.
Guardian, I'm almost at the central power junction. Ready to blast this power back to the Cloud Arc once you've cycled the system.
Hold on. These Vex are short-circuiting voluntarily. Ah, okay. You'll have to clean up those Vex confluxes before heading to the reactor.
We haven't observed this kind of behavior before. Hope you're taking notes, Nimbus.
Of the headless robot death? Yeah, I've seen it before. It's gotta be a way for them to create a gateway to the Cloud Arc. Or express themselves emotionally. I don't know, who can say, honestly.
This station's power output is unbelievable. Earth was decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
The Cloud Arc needs a lot of juice. Like we said earlier, it supports all the Neo-Muni, the city's defenses, and also the Vale's defenses. Once we get that power, we'll have all the backup we need to take back the Vale from Kallus.
That's good. We're going to need all the help we can get. Escaping. Wait, why did it leave?
Weird. Something's wrong. Keep going, but keep an eye out. place, and I can see her coming up to the reactor. Stop the Vex from siphoning the station and we're golden.
How's it looking, Rohan?
Something's still siphoning power. Look around for any remaining Vex influence.
Something feels off here. That was a little too easy.
What do you say we expedite that exit, folks? I got Shadow Legion on my tail.
What? What are they doing here?
Well, considering I'm getting shot at, I'd say it's for us. Get out of there, Guardian. It's a trap.
Nevis, get yourself out of there.
Okay, and that's a bomb.
Mapping an escape route. Still in the rough part. More of those paracausal strands. They're probably the best chance we've got to get them. Guardian, I'm detecting bombs. A lot of bombs. The Shadow Legion are trying to lock us in. Remapping the escape route.
They're forming! Get out of there now!
Way up. We're going up. Going up. Up!
Oh. Oh, I gotta say, I did not know how that strand stuff was gonna work out this time.
It worked all right. With the powerful asset you have there, in the right context.
In the right context? Don't listen to him, Guardian. He's just grumpy that he didn't find it first.
Power's returning to the Cloud Ark. Great work, everyone. That's what I call a well-earned win.